Thank you. did she get back?
We got back Saturday night.
Okay.
But yeah, I got pretty burnt, and I'm like a complete mess. There were so many dogs.
It's
I literally got out of the house.
Oh my gosh, you're so tan. Like, at least it's tanned out at this point. I mean, I can see where some of it's getting broken right here.
Yeah, it's like peeled.
Was it just one of those spots where, like, it just forgot to...
You know, like, we were in the swimming pool, and I was talking to somebody,
yeah,
and, like, not paying attention. And, like, usually by this point of year, I like, my shoulders have been exposed.
Yeah.
We've been in sweats for, like, 6 months. Yeah. I never run. I had sunblock on. And
you
I was just chatting with these people
there
in the pool, and then, so this part was, like, exposed. And I was having a conversation with the leader. I was like, perhaps my shoulders are pink. And because I don't usually burn or
yeah, yeah.
Like, if there's an area that's exposed, maybe, like, but, yeah, my arms and shoulders, it's never burn like this.
Are you okay? At least, is it, like, is it still super sensitive or tender?
It's fine.
Okay, it's okay for my shoulders or something like that. Okay, okay.
Yeah, it's fine. But, yeah, we're in the middle of, like, the busiest week, like, I've ever had.
Really? Like, I wonder what, just because it's summer vacation.
Everyone's traveling, we're so busy. About like a million employees later, I thought I was going to cancel. I have so many employees right now, like a full staff. So I was able to like run out for like an hour.
Was
like, the house was there. I'm like, I couldn't get in the shower. I'm like, I'm just going there gross. I don't think I need to look. I've been outside with the dogs all day.
How was the trip?
It was so fun. It was so fun. I mean, we just actually didn't do anything. It was really fun. Me and George, but I'm going a month on a girls trip.
Got it.
5 days,
okay.
Yeah. Like, my lip is cracked, and my face is dry and tan, and I'm like, yeah, I need to rehydrate.
I didn't want that to stop. So good.
Yeah, that's hard. These immediately step off the plane and back to the house. I'm like back to work, and then George is not. So like I'm like back in work mode immediately and have to like switch gears. And have to do it immediately.
Yeah.
But it's fine. I'm gonna take that rest and feel good. I'm sure in another week I'm gonna be crying. I have to miss Christmas cookies, but usually I get the employees like the holidays off.
Right.
But this time I scheduled employees to be there to help. So, which then ends up me running around like crazy because the George is like kind of on his break. So sometimes he's super helpful, sometimes he's not as helpful. Then it's all me with the dog.
See,
so I scheduled employees because I have plenty of people that want to work, especially with the writer's strike. special employees straight through, so I have at least someone to help me all the days.
How was that referring to 45?
We will tire them out, like, you know, the pools and splashy baths, so we pretty much just get them as tired as possible. And it's pretty much just
tired, overnight,
so we commute dogs that come for the day, so we can, like, tire them out for the owners. We're still figuring out what to schedule, like, on that day, I have one, for sure. But I'll try to schedule their people that can work another one, and yeah, the ownership. And then me, anyway. So, I'm saving.
Any questions for me? I'll give you some SPA. What's that? Any questions for me before I walk you out?
Like
the dog products at home?
Yeah,
so many.
Yeah, I think Christmas we had. There was a few, like my mom forgot to tell me her dog was coming.
SPA 15.
So there's a few of the last minute stragglers that I said yes to.
That. Is this kind of comparable
to most of us pre-COVID, or? No, my business is different than it was pre-COVID. Like, if I was busy, I would maybe have like $10 paying out this car. But I mean, my client base is so much bigger now. We probably have like 6-7 times the number of clients I had pre-COVID. But I have stressful, you know, a bunch of employees now. It's just my business the last 3.5 years is like on a very different scope.
Yep. More expenses because we're not coming to the
product. Yeah, we had that being happening.
Bob, I'm sure you're ready.
And then the house woman died, so I had to run out and get a new phone. So I wanted to get a really good phone for all the content for the employees. So I got a little
that in time.
Guy phone.
He's so glowy.
I know, right? Looks so good. Looks lifted.
I like that Michael Kerr.
I like it. That was good. I'm glad you do.
Okay, there you are. Thank you.